everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm doing a video and I'm doing it with this giant box. Now this box contains something amazing because it's my birthday party tomorrow. Yay! It contains literally this whole thing. I can't even pick it up, it's way too heavy. Okay, I'm not picking that up. But yeah, it contains ingredients to make chocolate. Like literally, I don't know how much chocolate I'm gonna make, but yeah, it's gonna be fun. So I am going to, there we go, it's through. This is so big. Oh, there we go, one side. Side. This box is so well taped. So yeah, my birthday's tomorrow and this only arrived today because they sent it to the wrong place and everything like that. So they had to send a different one. Yeah, so it's just been coming. A bit of cardboard. Get in. But yeah, if I tilt the box towards you right now, you guys can have a quick sneak peek in right now. As you can see, there are loads of styrofoam beads for some reason. Just like loads of them. I'm probably going to do a parody with these on my channel. So I might do that, so you can come and check that. This is a receipt. No, it's actually a thank you letter. Thank you! And a load of stuff. Anyway, this is kelp powder, 100 grams of it. No idea what the hell it is, but yoink! Now this thing, which I'm looking forward to, 5 kilograms of cacao powder. This is pure chocolate powder and it's 5 kilograms of it. So I'm just gonna chuck that down. I'll put my knife up here so I don't split the bags open. And now, oh my god, it's another bit of cardboard. Get in. Now, this is the heavy bit. This is the thing that makes the box so heavy. Cow butter. Oh, this is 5 kilograms of cacao butter. Ooh, which we're going to be using. And then the last thing. Oh, I think this is coconut sugar. I think it is. I can't get it. This is like way better than going to the tomb. Organic coconut palm sugar from Indonesia. Awesome. This is a block at the moment, so we're going to be breaking this up, and then maybe after my birthday or during my birthday we might do another video on this channel showing you the chocolate. We'll see if there's anything else. No, it's just that of styrofoam beads, which is almost half the box. So why? This is meant to be an organic company and they use styrofoam beads. There's no point. I'm going to chuck the box in the corner over here and go on to the next bit. So if you're new to our channel, you might not know this, but if you've been watching a couple of our other videos, you might know this. In most of our videos, we've been using doTERRA oils, and I've got a couple of them right here, which we're going to be use to flavour the chocolates. First off, I've got spearmint, which I've never used, and lavender, which I've never used. So I'm going to go on to these two. This is the 15 mils of lavender from doTERRA, and this is the 15 mils of spearmint. So I tried the peppermint oil, which doTERRA have done, but I've never tried the spearmint. The lavender I have used quite a lot. Like before I go to bed, I might put a bit of a rollerball that we have on. But yeah, I've never used these two in chocolates, and I can't wait to try them tomorrow. But the wild orange and peppermint are completely different. Peppermint, 15 mils, as I just said, I've already tried that. And wild orange, also 15 mils. Yeah, I've tried both of these in chocolates before, which was a while back when one of our friends, Rochelle, came down and did a talk and we made chocolates. And oh my God, they were so amazing. The peppermint is a very strong oil for chocolate. You only need one drop for a bowl of chocolate. I'm going to get one in the bowls so that you know. I'll be right back. And I'm back. This is the size of the bowl. It's a little bowl. But compared to the bottle, you only need one drop for a full bowl of chocolate to make it pepperminty. But the wild orange, on the other hand, you need six drops. And that brings me on to our next flavour, which I've used before, which is geranium. But I don't have that with me because we've been using that for our Forgive Protocol recently. If you don't know what the Forgive Protocol is, my brother and I did a talk on it and you can go and check out our other video. I think there might be a link in the description to it, there might not be. But yeah, we're going to make so much chocolate tomorrow, it's going to be insane. All I know is that you melt this down. This stuff is so heavy. Blend that with that. This is so soft. It's like a pillow. And then add that into the blend. Now I just need to pull it back down. So now that I've talked about the chocolate, and the flavouring, I'm gonna try the spearmint just because I feel like it and I've never tried it before, and tell you guys what I think of it so I can get it open. There we go. 15 ml bottle against 11, nearly 12 year old boy. Who will win? Let's see. Drop. Boop. Oh, that is very, very strong. If you've ever... Oh, that's like a spearmint sweet, literally. Except 5 times more minty. I'm sorry, bowl. Okay. I think this is going to be the same as the peppermint. The spearmint, I think, is only going to be one drop. The lavender, I think, is going to be about... four, that's my guess. So, I think that's going to be the end of the video. I might see you tomorrow, I might not, but in the next video that I do without the two other people, which is my mum and my brother, the next video that I do on my own, please check it out. Also, check out all our other videos. And for this video, like, subscribe, comment, and share. Thank you for watching.